Now to a story on a soon-to-be heartwarming reunion. A dog that went missing 3 years ago was found 170 miles away from its home. A few weeks ago, May, which is short for mayhem, found herself on a little adventure. Aww. And was found at a Missouri animal shelter as a stray. And May was said to be euthanized, but a rescue group tried one more time to find a chip that hadn't been detected before. The chip was discovered, and May's owner was tracked down in Arizona through social media. So a Phoenix woman who was visiting relatives over the holidays in Camdenton, Missouri, agreed to let May ride all the way to Phoenix to get her back home.
And she has cute little bows to celebrate.
I'm glad they double-checked the chips, because you really need to on those dogs, because sometimes they start to shift when they put them in the back of their neck.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
But you can also get it. I got a GPS for my dog, so I can track him on the phone wherever he goes. But it's just a safety.
We need to check in on Baxter in a second.
Yes.
Yeah, right.
It's the truth.